change, and we've been able to get ahead of the curve.
And while I won't get ahead of the ongoing response and rescue operations, we know that part of this tightly knit community has been lost.